it's always Honda Racing's biggest day. And it's ended in victory three of the last 4 years at the Indy 500. But 2018, a tough day for Honda's best. Hot and humid conditions leading to a rash of incidents. Some of Honda's stars, though, cashed in. After the day's third caution, Ryan Hunter-Reay, the 2014 winner, jumping to sixth after lining up 14th. How about 2016 winner Alexander Rossi, who had to start 32nd, then heading to the front? Passing at a premium on the hot, slick Indy surface as always, Honda fuel mileage and drivability giving Honda's aces a shot. But with 62 to go, trouble for Honda's fastest this month, Bourdais in turn four.
The conditions are tricky, it's very hot today, and we're trying to dial out a little bit of understeer, but...
Another caution with less than 50 to go, and just before the restart, Dixon would pit the 9 car for fuel and fresh tires, hoping to go the distance. But it wasn't the last caution of the day, as has become the norm here. One more incident, giving some of Honda's long shots a legitimate chance. Oriol Servia, the final restart leader ahead of Stefan Wilson and Jack Harvey with 10 to go. But none of those could save enough fuel. It was up to Dixon, the four-time IndyCar champion, searching for a second 500 win, nearly closing the deal with impeccable strategy.
I think speed-wise, we were quite good. You know, basically just by ourselves or running in traffic, we could maintain. You know, our car didn't go off as bad, but the restarts were just really killing us. The first and second gear just seemed like we were way off.
Rossi, also bidding for his second BorgWarner trophy, turned in the drive of the day, topping his teammate Hunter-Reay, coming from 32nd to finish fourth.
Doing anything more than that from the last row was going to be a challenge, but a huge hats off to the whole Napa know-how crew and Andretti Autosport and Honda. I mean, they gave me all the tools I needed.
Had a really good car when things were really messy out there, diced up in traffic. That's when I was making my moves, but I didn't want to use that outside lane today. Too risky, put the car on the wall, so.
At Indianapolis Motor Speedway, I'm Rick Benjamin, Honda Racing HPD, trackside.